My favorite movies would be The Best Years of Our Lives, which is a wonderful movie coming out of World War II. Also Forrest Gump and The Deer Hunter. All three of those movies really are surround the experiences of war and people that come out of wars and how they deal with it and how they continue with their lives.